Pit lane speed limit is 35 miles per hour. Fastest lap for Cox, 20.72. Take care, there's a car approaching.
Car low. Clear on the inside. Car low. The low side is clear.
Pit exit's clear, push. All right, Dave, we've got 2 laps to get the job done. The leader has just done a 20.59. New fastest lap for Cox, 20.48. P11. Yeah, I can hear you. That's the end of the session, P12. The track temp is 70. The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit, 45 laps. We need to follow car number 02 in the outside lane. Okay, Dave, here we go. Don't fuck this up. Go, go, go.
Car inside. Hold your line. Clear low. Car on your low side. Clear low.
P11.
CSOF.
11. 197. The leader's just done a 20.84. That lap was a 21.80. Fastest lap, you've just done a 21.43. The guy behind has just done a 21.00. B11.
Car high. Clear high. Car high. Clear outside.
P11. The gap in front is now 0.83. P12. Got a full course caution, watch out.
15, you're an idiot.
Looks like P6 has gone off. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 12. Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Never been the leader on a dirt race, so.
Should be new.
I could probably count on one hand how many
dirt races. It's fine, you got loads.
Make sure you go really slow on the start aid, Dean. Like, really slow.
Really?
Yeah, I went way too fast in qualifying. I was hoping one of you guys were going to bump me off the pole. I fucking hate starting on the bottom at this stage.
Yeah, you should probably just start in, like, first gear, too.
Full throttle. It's right when the green goes. First gear, yeah. It's
been fairly clean up front until 15 decided to make a dumb move.
Totally forgot. You're supposed to pit on the back stretch, aren't you? On caution.
Don't know for dirt.
Guess not.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
Is there anybody remaining that hasn't hit the wall yet?
We're under caution, pits closed. Okay, Dave, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
I think I'd be okay with single file restarts.
green flag, we're racing.
Car outside. You're clear on the high side.
P10.
Car low. You're clear on the inside. Car low. He's still there. Clear low.
The car in front of us is Jones. Be careful, we've got a full course caution. Pace car's out. Line up single file behind car number 20. We're under caution. Pits are closed.
You didn't go slow enough. Line up still behind you.
Dude, I about lost it whenever I got on the gas. I don't think I have anything for either of you two.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
That's why I hate starting on the bottom. I do it every time.
Like a dog coming. Come on, Tony, you got Patrick.
Pits are open. Pace car is out. Pits are closed. Pace car's in this lap. Green flag.
Car low. Your inside's clear. Car inside. Clear low.
course caution. Oh. Watch out.
Yeah, I'll give those calls.
Got saved by the bell.
There you did.
We think Jones and English have binned it. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car 22. We're under caution. Pits are closed. The car behind is pitting. Pit lane speed limit is 35 miles per hour. Box in 2-1. Box now.
Thank you for your apology.
Lucky dog outside.
Wow, there's been a lot of cars left up the lead lap. That's nuts. Fresh tires help you at all here?
Nah, no clue.
I don't even think you get tire oil. I had like a 30-lap run last night and it said like 99% after that.
I can't even go down to 98, but there's so few cars left when we lap. I'm thinking about trying it.
Try and tell it how it feels, I guess.
Next caution, there is one.
For me, but...
Father.
Tires, my truck's better, but...
Not a lot of cars left.
On my mind.
Or truck.
looks like a race up there.
White flag, one more to go. There's a car approaching, watch your mirrors. Stay behind the white line.
Woo! Fucking good racing, Kevin. That was fucking awesome.
Yeah, that was one hell of a fucking slider. Holy shit, I thought you had me.
Yeah, and too much throttle through the black, and way too many RPMs by the time I got into the good. So I turned my own engine on most of that.
13th place. Okay, we're done.
Yeah, that's badass. Thanks for racing clean, though.
Yeah, I know, it was...
Good race, good win.